No word yet from investigators on what triggered a deadly fire in Chickasaw. It happened just after midnight Wednesday morning at this house on Southwest Boulevard. Police say Thomas Hanks died in that fire despite a neighbor and a passing driver pulling him out of the burning house.